Well, the Kentucky Derby was this weekend, but here at home, Louisiana Downs celebrated 50 years of live racing. Louisiana Downs has been the horse racing destination for our region since 1974, and Kevin Preston became president of Louisiana Downs back in 2021. He says he has been working to put the iconic track on the map. The president says a new restaurant is coming, as well as more wow factors to welcome the community to the track.
It's called the Sport of Kings for something, and I think, you know, what's great about this is it's not just a gaming environment where you have to be 21 and older to come. As you can see, there's, you know, kids events here. There's a lot of things for the family. We can come out, see the horses, get autographs by the jockeys, and just have a really good time as a family.
Now, the Louisiana Downs season continues through September, along with the Super Derby, and those races take place on Mondays, Wednesdays, and select Saturdays, so plenty of chances to get out there and bet on your favorite horse.